Okay, wait. You and I, well, there is no you and I. There's a professional situation, and I just need you.
See, you need me.
The department needs you, because you're the one.
I'm the one?
We got the spotlight over here.
Do you have that?
Yeah, but on her. Good.
Since her first time as Chloe Decker in Lucifer, Lauren German has been quietly making a name for herself. In a very short time, this beautiful detective has become one of the most talked about stars on television. Lauren is one of the most private actresses in this artistic community, and very little has been made public about her personal life. That is why the facts about her are very interesting and difficult to obtain. Lauren German is an American actress born in Huntington Beach, California. On November 29, 1978, she began her career as an actress and has worked in the film and television industry ever since. On television, she became famous for the role of Detective Chloe Decker in the famous series Lucifer, which began its broadcast on the Fox network and then was adopted by Netflix in the fourth season and until its end in the sixth season, which will be shown in 2023. Even though she is now a relatively well-known actress, there are likely many things about her that you don't know. Here are fun facts about Lauren German. She has Dutch ancestry. Lauren German is of a Dutch origin, as her grandfather, James German, was born in Amsterdam, the Netherlands. He emigrated to the United States with his family as a child. Lauren German also has English ancestry from the other side of her family. Lauren German is an anthropologist. Acting might not be necessarily the first choice for a German in a career, as she will likely to become an anthropologist. She studied anthropology at the University of Southern California. She has an incredibly fun relationship with her co-star Lucifer, Tom Ellis. Tom and Lauren clearly have an incredibly close relationship, almost like brother and sister. Judging from Instagram, Lauren is good at joking with Tom, and we don't know what development we will witness in their relationship in the future. I also find it funny that she refers to him as Muffin Top, but as much as Lauren likes to be silly, she deeply cares about Tom. She said, "Oh, he's the best. I've been very lucky in my life. My friends, Taylor and Jesse, are still very close friends, and Monica is my best friend. But Tom is the most beautiful person I've known. He's so cute and tender. I love him." Her relationship with the wife of actor Tom Ellis, famous for Lucifer Morningstar. When Tom Ellis, the star of the Lucifer series, was asked about the extent of his wife's acceptance of the love scenes between him and Lauren German in the Lucifer series, he replied, "My wife asked me to introduce her to Lauren and left them for a few minutes, and when I came back, I found them exchanging kisses." Lauren actually trained with real police officers for her role in Lucifer, where Lauren stated, "In the Chicago fire, there was a lot to learn. I trained with firefighters and paramedics, but for this role, I went with the investigators, and I trained on everything related to criminal investigation and chasing criminals. So it's completely different. I mean, it's important elements that I have to do for me to do the role, but it was very delicate and difficult training." Lauren German was the reason to complete the Lucifer series after it was suspended at the end of the third season. Wrote a tweet on Twitter inviting followers to support the series, saying, "If you want or just enjoy Lucifer, we too love Lucifer, so your support on social media is dear and important." Lauren's tweet helped garner fans to support the show. Thanks to her, Netflix adopted the series from Fox and started it in the fourth season. And if the series had only three seasons, I think you'll be disappointed. We won't let you down, but if you want more, tell everyone," she concluded. She has no objection to performing homosexual roles. When asked about her difference in her style of playing a gay versus straight character, Lauren answered, "I mean, love is love, and I personally wouldn't take it differently. I've played a few lesbians and I have gay and lesbian friends, and I don't think it's really different." Lauren is prone to accidents wherever she goes, despite having the ability and the courage to do her stunts. Lauren German claims she is extremely prone to accidents. She says she's notorious for falling off horses and getting stuck in her high heels. Lauren is an amateur painter in her spare time. Lauren leans into the abstract of impressionist painterly passion. Starting with her Instagram work, she tends to work in pastel colors and prefers to use darker tones with some bright splashes of contrast. Her dog Pepper is her Instagram star. Lauren and her dog have a close relationship and are the closest friends to each other. They never separate, and even they are known to wear similar clothes. Lauren is a little bit addicted to adrenaline. In fact, there's a photo of Lauren swimming alongside two giant whale sharks. It appears that she likes to surround herself with risks and enjoys that. Lauren is a trained dancer. Lauren grew up and attended Orange Country High School for the arts and teaching dance. We haven't had a chance to see her to do any of these dance moves in Lucifer yet, but who knows what the future might hold. If you're watching us on Facebook, don't forget to support us, like, and share. If you liked the video, tell us what you think about Lauren German on the Lucifer series. If you watch us from YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, The Hole, to support us in continuing and tell us about the most interesting information that you have known about the detective. It was with you, Ghadir, from The Hole.